This is Code Making TV and I greet everybody. As usual, your duty is just to subscribe to the page and all the news, the entertainment news, I'll bring it to you. This year's Ghana Music Awards UK is happening on this Saturday, the 5th of October. And Shata Wale, the El Gringo, will be rapping live. You know, this particular month is a packed month for Shata Wale. When he goes to the UK, he returns back. The Rain album will also be happening live, the launch on the 19th. So October is a special month and it's his birthday again. So this month is just the SM month. Shata Wale has been nominated in a lot of categories, even the topmost category, the artist of the year, his part. And as usual, you know, the man, if everything being fair, 3 music awards last year, he won almost all the awards. Entertainment awards this year, actors and entertainment awards this year, the most influential, the best entertainer, he won it. So the UK awards will not be an exception. It is going to toe the same line. So if you're an SM member, expect more awards from the UK this Saturday, the 5th of October. I have a last story here, Shatta Bandle and Maccassio. You know, some of these things, I bring them here so we can learn a lot of lessons. You know, Shatta Bandle and Maccassio, when you look at a picture, you realize that their struggle started from day one. They knew each other when they were nobodies. They knew each other when things were not well with them as it is now. You know, right now, when you go to the northern part and you need one of the superstars there, Maccassio is one. Now Shatta Bandle is making all the waves, and because of the loyalty, because of the struggle, any place they interview Maccassio, they ask him his best musician in Ghana. They interview Shatta Bandle, and they ask him his best musician. He will always mention Maccassio's name. Maccassio also has the SM blood in him. I've brought this picture here for you to understand that in life, you know, real recognizes real. You need to always remember your roots, no matter the case. You need to know the struggles, where you came from. It is the people who struggled with you who will be able to relate and understand your pain. So when you make it, it is the same individual who will be able to get your back. You know, when you make the money, some fake friends will come on board. But those who knew you from day one, they will always stay loyal and truthful. So this picture, I dig very deep and I brought it out just to send you a message that, look, the people who are always with you in your struggles, when things become well, you are easily able to relate with them. Never forget those people. Shatta Bandle is now a big name. Maccassio is a big name. And they all relate well with the Shatta blood. The real recognizes real. Mamiya. That is Shatta Bandle's tale. Code Making TV, I will not hesitate. Whenever I come across the news, you'll be part of the first people to have it. Your duty, as usual, is just to subscribe to this channel and you are good to go.